Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll be there with Delza. You know, I got a station at Eggers.
Okay, and
where
you guys
are
like,
so you haven't gone in? You think it might be pneumonia or what?
Well.
Oh, yeah, going outside. Okay, let me get some crap.
Oh, here's the first.
Trust that person.
See, no, it's
not. Does it look like my tattoo?
No.
Well, you have to do everything to get there. Straight down the ideas of the because I can show you some of the things.
So then we'll change
at the recycling center.
Yeah, and then go straight to the environmental education center. I'm going to leave earlier because I got to pick up
the What's Arlene getting?
And get it
a rock, and it's turning out too, and I'm so excited.
Okay, well.
I don't collect stuff.
We do too.
Which one did you get?
that's what I said. I said, that's not right.
Why?
Because I'm the chopper girl, not you.
I mean, in the shade. I could probably wear my jacket.
It's looking really cute.
Much better, thank you.
After all this work, we don't want to wash it off tonight.
Right.
Oh, perfect.
Just, you gotta go through the front door.
Thank
you.
You
know, and lock it with the lock, because I don't have a
trip. I have sort of a mirror, I think.
I'm sorry. Arlene, you want to put your stuff in the truck?
Oh, yeah. 4 years now, so, which is the best thing I've ever done for myself in my life. I used to.
Normally I'm in range of fear, you know, and so it's not a femininity.
We're so looking forward to next weekend.
You know, I have a good feeling about it. I really do. I think there seems to have been a lot of hype. Did you guys know, I heard you say something, did you get to the Green Festival?
No. No, we had, so it was impossible for us to get.
There's no one there right now. We just drove by there.
And 40,000 people?
Are they? Oh, no.
I don't think so.
Really?
Well, last year was 40,000.
That's just so crazy. That's so crazy. It's good, though. I mean, it's,
yeah, because I wanted to.
Because me and Arlene used to be.
No, these are professional guys. Oh. On that side, they're windscraping and professional guys.
Some like day, here, family days or something like that. And then, I don't know. I just thought
you know,
and thought you might like to
be
there.
Well,
John will be very cows on, you know. And long underwear. You're going to pay me and give me great benefits when we need to dress up like a butterfly today. And then, you know.
We had kids.
That's what my, you know, my job.
We had kids, not many, who volunteered to dress as the elves for the Thanksgiving Day parade. They said they froze every time, you know, they go down there and they give them little, like, slippers to wear or whatever. Oh.
I just broke one of my monkeys.
So, you know, Don't be shy, we're several layers.
Yeah. Well, see, I was with Laura, a friend of mine.
I guess it's like a whole week of stuff. Yeah, I don't know what to.
They were looking for